I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to upload photos from your Android device to OneDrive. Are you looking to back up your precious photos and free up some space on your Android device? Microsoft's OneDrive offers a fantastic solution for safely storing your images in the cloud. In this video, I'll show you how to easily upload photos from your Android device to OneDrive. Whether you're looking to keep your memory secure, share them easily, or just organize your digital life, this tutorial is perfect for you. Now let's walk through the steps to upload photos from your Android device to OneDrive. Step 1. Make sure the OneDrive app is installed on your Android device. Step 2. Open the Google Photos app on your Android device. You'll land on your Google Photos home screen. Step 3. Navigate to where the photos are located that you want to upload to your OneDrive account. Step 4. Tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Select in that menu. The photos in this folder will be selectable. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to any of the photos you want to load to OneDrive. After you're done selecting all of the photos you want to upload to OneDrive, tap the Share icon at the top of the screen. A Share menu pops up. Step 6. Find the Share to App section and then tap OneDrive in that section. An Upload to OneDrive window opens. Step 7. Tap to open the OneDrive folder you want to upload the photos from your Android device to, and then tap the checkmark icon at the top of that window. Your Android photos will be uploaded to that folder. The total time to upload the photos depends on the size of the files you're uploading. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.